All right, in this video, we're gonna go over how to start an affiliate marketing business quickly. And the way we're gonna do that is by utilizing a system that is called My Lead Gen Secret. And right now, I'm on day number 351 of testing out that system. But before we dive into that, everyone here that enjoys these videos, do give it a like, it's much appreciated. It helps the video to pop up for more people. And if you haven't already, hit the subscribe and bell icon to be notified of future videos as they're released. However, if you're here from TikTok, Instagram, Facebook Reels, or any other social media platform, you're not looking for this business. You're looking for something else. You're looking for the business that got me to $1,000 a month in only 2 months' time, got me to $6,600 a month in 6 months' time, and $9,800 a month after 8 months' time. It is the second link in the description, jobquittingincome.com, okay? This is my most lucrative business I started up this year, okay? The one that this video is based around is not making as much money as this business is. So you probably recognize this more so by me sending you to the day zero video over here. I've got this free training showing you how I generated all this money leveraging free traffic on social media sites, okay? I could have charged for this, but I'm not. I'm giving it away for free, okay? But watch this day zero video because most people have only seen 2 minutes of it. Go back and rewatch the full video, all 14 minutes of this, to learn how that business works. If you're in a situation where you want to get out of your 9-to-5, you're unhappy there, you want to make more money, you want more time freedom, you want to buy, you know, new cars, a new house, you want to buy gadgets, you want to buy new clothes, a new wardrobe, you want just, you know, to pay off your debt. Whatever the case is, if you are in a situation where you want to get out of where you're currently at, this vehicle, this business model is the best one that I found to do so, okay? And the reason that I say that is because we're dealing with high ticket affiliate commissions here, okay? Meaning that we're promoting other people's products as an affiliate marketer, and we are getting these large sales of $200 a sale, $500, $1,000 a sale, $2,000 a sale. And when you can see these massive returns in just one sale, it doesn't take very many of them to replace your job income, you see? So anyway, let's talk about this a little bit over here before we move on to the main topic of the video. And oh, forgot to mention, if you're still here and you've seen a couple of these videos, you should know the drill by now to skip ahead to about 14 minutes in where I'll give you the what you're looking for. But for everyone else here, let's talk about this. So this business, you join it at $49 a month, right? That's the base level. And if you join at that level, what you're getting is you're getting a website, pretty much a landing page given to you, so you don't have to figure out how to build the website, and you're given an autoresponder follow-up sequence that follows up on the leads that you're collecting on your behalf, right? So the landing page collects emails, leads for you, and the follow-up automatically promotes the system for you. So you don't have to do any work. It's a business in a box, hands-free system in that sense. All you've got to do is drive traffic, okay? And I teach you how to do that over here. So that is $49 a month. And if you sell that package, you earn a $20 monthly recurring commission. That's nice, but you're not going to quit your job on that base level. So that's why I say, if you're going to join this business, upgrade to the yearly membership, okay? Because if you do that, you can now earn $200 commission. So let's explain that. When you join, it's $49. Then you have a one time to upgrade at $350 more. That is a discounted rate, by the way. $49 plus $350 is $399 in total. That covers you for the full year. It saves you close to $200 over the course of a year as well. And now you can qualify to earn those yearly commissions. So if someone joins at the yearly rate, you earn $200. And when I made my first $1,000 a month in this business, 2 months into this business, right? One out of the 1,000, 800 came from four $200 yearly sales. 80% of my results came from these yearly commissions. So if I didn't upgrade and I was only at the base $49 a month, I'd have made $200. I'd have given away $800. I don't know who wants to do that. That's why I say, if you're serious about this business, if you're not just dipping your toes in, if you dip your toes into any business, good luck. You're gonna have to learn the hard way. You don't see success unless you put in skin in the game. If you commit to something and you commit to seeing results and you put in the work ethic, right? Anyways, if you join a business, join at the level that's going to give you the results you're looking for. So join at the yearly in this case. Now, if you join at the yearly, there's a couple of bonuses that you get. One of them is a free one-on-one call with support. It's not a sales call. It's just to make sure you're up to speed. You know where everything is. You get a $500 valued program created by the number one earner in the company, outlining what they did to see success with the system. So you're getting one proven blueprint from them, one proven blueprint from myself, and you're getting 300 clicks of traffic, which is the most important thing, which is 100 clicks a month for 3 months in a row. That is potential leads and sales right there, just by joining at the yearly, okay? Now, having explained that, that's what I'd recommend at a minimum. Then there's IncomeStream 2, 3, and 4. This is MIF, right? Multiple Income Funnel, that's the acronym. You can earn from multiple streams of income. So if you have the funds available, do IncomeStream 2 next. It's the most lucrative of all the income streams, but you wanna do this second, okay? Now, IncomeStream 2 is not explained in the day zero video over here because that's the old IncomeStream 2. The new one that's replaced that is explained in this video, day 277. If you fast forward that video 7 minutes in, I'll start talking about it. But very briefly, I'll say on this day 263, I had a $2,000 sale. $2,000 from IncomeStream number two, okay? Not 200, 2,000. And in that very month, I made two $2,000 sales, one $1,000 sale, a $500 sale, and a couple of lower end sales. But you can see with IncomeStream two, you can get these massive sales that really boost up your income. So that is what I'd focus on next. The level you get in at qualifies you for commissions at that level and every level below it. That's the way it works. And what you're getting in that is basically internet marketing training at all of those levels. So that's IncomeStream 2. IncomeStream 3 is something that allows you to follow up with your leads via text message. I usually just use that for the $100 commissions pretty much. I make $400 to $500 a month with that one. And income sheet number four, the last one, is paid traffic. So if you bring someone on board the system and they buy traffic through that income stream, then you will get a commission as a traffic reseller, right? And in fact, this day over here, the day before, day 262, I made a $1,600 sale with income stream number four. Okay, and that's another very lucrative income stream, but I would leave that to the very end. Okay, because that's just the way that I would suggest you go through it. Do income stream one first, then two, then three, then four. Traffic is the last thing that you're gonna wanna do once you got all your ducks in a row, right? So you can also purchase traffic. I forgot to mention this. You could also purchase traffic for yourself. So then if you wanna get hands-free leads and sales, you can purchase the traffic, run it to your funnel, and get leads and sales that way, okay? So having explained all of this, if you need more information, send me an email at mikeiserconsulting@gmail.com. But one last thing I'm gonna say to you is I am offering free mentorship, okay? Now in this business, I'm one of the top earners. I've been interviewed by the company. I've reached top five in various internal competitions. They've had five internal competitions I've reached the top five in. And I'm only mentioning this to you to show you that I'm someone in the business that knows what they're doing. I know how to get sales in this business. I know what works in this business. And not only do I know this, but I'm willing to teach people that join my team. Most people will charge $1,000, $3,000 a month for coaching. I'm not doing that. Okay, as long as you join with this link, okay? You enter in your email there, go to the other side, and if you sign up through that link, you will qualify where you can ask me any questions via email, via Facebook Messenger or text message, and I will get back to you. So you'll have that level of one-on-one support with me, okay? So you don't have that excuse of I don't have anyone helping me out. You also don't have the excuse of I don't know what to do because I'm giving you the training over here. And this is showing you how to use TikTok, Instagram, YouTube Shorts to get traffic, to get sales. This is the easiest way to drive traffic with free traffic, okay? Now, obviously, like I was saying before, this is one of the ways you can also pay for traffic. But in addition to this training, I'm also giving you more training in the back end once you become a member via email, which is teaching you how to create these videos without showing your face. So if you don't want to show your face, you can do that. And so there's no excuse not to see results with this method. Okay, you got to put in the work. That's the only thing I can't do for you. So having explained all of this, Pause the video, go watch the day zero video over here for more information, and follow that up with the second link in the description to join my team for the free mentorship. But like I said again, pause the video, go do all of that. And for everyone else who wants to learn about another system, which is not as lucrative, but it's still good, I'm logged out of it. It is this system over here, My Legion Secret, okay? Let me just log back in. So this is a system that, like I said, give me a second here, guys. Like I said, it's totally different. And this is one that is drip feeding us 100 leads each day. These are BizOp leads, okay? So what we're doing with these leads is we are heading over to clickbank.com, which is an affiliate marketplace. And we are finding products over there to promote. They're not as high ticket as the previous business, so you don't earn as big commissions. So, but with this, we're going to the vendors on ClickBank, we're getting promotional emails, we're copying them from the vendors, pasting them into this system, and mailing out to the leads, these emails. As you can see over here, these emails, right? And we're getting clicks over here, and then we're getting sales on ClickBank, right? Now, in doing this, I broke even with the system day 50. Day 60, I was in profit. And as of month number 4, I'd be making over $1,000 a month. Now, I was stuck between 1.2 and 1.3 thousand a month for a while. I broke out of that and I hit 1.4 to 1.5 thousand now. And that's where I'm at currently, almost 1 year into this business. But there are people making double what I'm making, $3,000 a month. So that potential exists. So we're looking to see what happens as time goes on. I'm not sure how much longer I'm gonna continue this once I hit the 1 year mark. I don't know, we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. Maybe I'll make the videos less frequently, or maybe I'll make YouTube shorts or something, like shorter videos. We'll have to wait and see. But anyways, back to the topic at hand. So with the way this works is you spend $30 a month, right, to stay on board the system. And then you spend the first month only another $30 as an initial setup fee. So that is $60 the first month for one account. Thereafter, it's 30 bucks a month to stay on board the system with that one account. Now, if you refer someone to the business with this affiliate link, you will get 100 bonus leads. So you'll be at 200 leads a day, which is double the output. You're gonna get double the results. Instead of 3,000 at the end of the month, you'll have 6,000 leads at the end of the month. But it doesn't stop there, because if you don't have anyone to refer, you can just refer yourself. And then you have 200 leads here, 100 here, that's 300 a month. Not a month, 300 a day. But a month, it's gonna be 9,000 a month, right? So you can see how we're going up. Now, again, I have to say that it's not gonna stop there, because you can get more than two accounts. You can get three, four, five. Personally, I've gone ahead and gotten 7 accounts. And because I've layered them one under the other, they all have 200 leads. Except the bottom one, which has nothing underneath it, right? However, I even got signups on my bottom account, which I'm gonna show you how to do later on. And because I did that, 200 leads per account, 7 accounts, right? 200 times 7, that is 1,400 leads a day coming in for me, okay? Now, that's partly why I've seen these crazy results, but you don't have to do what I did. Go with a recommended of 5 accounts to see some decent results in a reasonable time frame. If you're strapped for cash, minimum 2 to at least take advantage of the bonus leads feature. I wouldn't recommend 1 account. You're gonna have to have the patience of a monk. And I wouldn't recommend 10 or more accounts, because even though there are people successful with 10 accounts, you're gonna fall off the bandwagon most likely, month number 2, month number 3, if you're not seeing the results you're looking for. Okay, it's too much of a gamble. Be conservative. Go with a number of accounts you can comfortably hold for 4 months' time. And I say 4 months because that's the amount of time it took for things to really start getting interesting for me. And I've seen it for other people. Things pop off for them around that point in time. So just my suggestion to you, be conservative and go with whatever you can handle for that period of time. And as time goes on, you can get more accounts as well. That's another option. But one last thing, you're gonna get your first sale week 3, week 4 on average. And then they seem to come in from then on out every so often. Maybe it's every 2 weeks, every 1.5 weeks. But as time goes on, those sales get closer together, it seems. And as your leads mature and as you gather more leads, the results improve. But At this point in time, let's get into the results. Did I get a sale? How much of a sale? Before I do that, give me a quick second over here. Let's have a look. Boom. $40.75. We are at $250 for the week so far. Not the best standing from what we're used to. We're 100. We have to get to 350, right? If we get a $100 sale, and we haven't had a $100 sale in a while, right? It's possible. Who knows? We can get up there. That's our goal, 350. Because we have one last day over here, but we'll see what happens. So we got a $40 sale. And the reason why I say 350 is because our goal is to hit, we're looking to hit 1,500 plus each month, right? We're looking to beat our prior top month in August of 1.5K. And in order to do that, we need to hit 350 or more. Okay, so let's look over here. Let's break this down. This is from account number one, okay? It's a $12 sale and a $28 upsell. And over here, we can see we had 1,694 hops, some straggler hops from the old product we promoted, and now we have 1,543 for the new one we're promoting. And this over here has 17 order form impressions, one sale, and then one upsell. If we look over here, this is my journey since I started pretty much, and I have really promoted just these two products. This is not the full journey because I can't go back to November 30th, which is when I started. Only December 1st, that's the limit. And if we look over here, let's go back over here. Let's see where we're at. For the month, we are at 592. We're at 12,623 gross income since I started the journey and $9,911 net income. And the most important thing is how are we doing versus our prior top month? After 14 days, we're at 592. And in August, what was it, 14 days? 696. So 696 minus 592 is negative $104.45. We are behind by over $100. So anyways, let's see what happened over here. We got our first sale for our first sale. We got a sale for our first account. And that's what I meant to say again. And it's a $40 sale over here at our 39th sale. And that puts it at $1,544 earned. And I think I was supposed to update all this. I forgot to update all this stuff. Normally, I update this every 5 days. But bottom line, this is going to be about 7,000 leads more than what this is now. Let's see what that is. Let me just add 7,000 over here. We're going to be at this amount of leads total, right? And just add 1,000 leads to all of these. We're pretty much going to be at 70,000 leads, right? If we add 1,000 leads, right? We're at 70,000 leads for most of these accounts. And then these ones are going to be at 69,000 over here, 67,000. Anyways, that's where we're standing right now. Those are the results. So if you are interested in testing the system out for yourself, here's what you would have to do, okay? Come over to the description of the video and click on this first link over here. If you click on that link, do send me an email. That's my affiliate link. So send me an email at mikeiserconsulting@gmail.com because I'll have your email in place then and I'll know where to send the bonuses to you from, okay? I need to have your email in place so I know where to give you the emails, right? So these emails I'm giving you are 500 free swipe files. These can be used to promote different offers. But 200 of them are very generically written, which means that you can copy and paste them without even thinking and promote whatever offer you want with them. So you could promote Warrior Plus offers. You could promote MIF, the program I talked about in the beginning. Or you could promote My Legion Secret to the My Legion Secret leads themselves. And the reason why you'd want to do such a thing is to get a bonus sign up on your bottom account. Get an extra 100 leads a day, an extra 3,000 a month, which is going to improve the likelihood of you getting that ClickBank sale. Okay, now you're also going to get free mentorship with me where if you have any questions, concerns, you can reach out to me. I will answer them for you. If you want me to analyze your statistics, tell you what you can improve, what you might have done wrong, all of that good stuff, you'll be able to do so. Okay, also you'll be supporting the daily updates. It gives me a reason to keep them going. But if you click on this link over here, you'll be brought to this page, and from here, you're gonna get some more information about the system and see other people that are making some money. But the main thing over here is that you're getting money back. There's a tiered commission structure here where your second account is giving your first account $5 and your third account is giving your second account $5 and your first account $4. You see how that works? So bottom line is, if you wanna look at this and see how much you're gonna get back, well, let me just say it this way. If you're on board for 1 year with five accounts, you're essentially getting two whole months for free, okay? That's the way it works. So this is explained in day number 40. My day number 40 video is in my tips and tricks playlist below. Go check that out to see in detail how that works. But you're gonna click on this button over here, the first one. Enter in your email and click get started. That is gonna bring you over to the sales page, which looks like this. And from here, you're gonna click on this button and sign up for your first account. Once you've got your first account, you're gonna log into it. And the first way, the first account, you just do it the normal way, right? But the second, third, fourth, fifth, you need to do it in a very specific way to get the bonus lead. So let me show you that. You would copy this link, paste it in the browser and press enter. And that'll bring you back to the sales page. From there, sign up for your second account, okay? If you do it that way, because you use this link, the second account's gonna give your first account 100 bonus leads. So if you go to the My Leads tab, this will update and show 200 leads will appear in this much time, okay? So the first day you will have 100. Second day, you'll have 300, then 500, then 700, then 900, and so on. That's how it works. Now, what else to explain over here? So another thing, use an email, a different email address for every account that you create, okay? So with Gmail, you can create five Gmail accounts with one phone number. And if you need to make any others, use Yahoo, Mail.com, or ProtonMail to do so. And put a number at the end of your first and your last name. So if I'm doing it, in my case, it's Mike2, Iser2, Mike3, Iser3. And the reason that I have to do that is because the system is gonna reject the same first and last name appearing over and over again if I don't do this. But then later on, I can just go to the account profile, delete those numbers, and I will be fine. Now, let me show you visually how you set this up. The first account is used to create the second account with this affiliate link over here, right? That brings this up to 200 leads a day, and this is now at 100 leads a day. Next step, create the third account. But you don't do that with the first account again. You log in to the second account. And you grab the link from the second account and use that one to create the third account. That brings this to 200 and this is now 100, okay? So this is how you go down the chain creating your account. So you use the same process to create the fourth account with the third account's link. Brings this to 200, this to 100, and then do it one last time using the fourth account to create the fifth, and this goes to 200, this goes to 100. And now, you're at 900 leads a day, and that's plenty. Go promote ClickBank products with that, okay? Or use the emails I give you, the 500 emails, and specifically the 200 generic ones. So you can just copy and paste them in here without thinking, and just grab the affiliate link for account number five, this over here. Stick it in the email, and if someone in this system clicks on the email and says, yes, I wanna buy My Legion Secret, you'll get a commission. But more importantly, this will become 200. And this will now be at 1,000 leads a day. So you're getting an extra 3,000 leads a month at that point and improving the likelihood of you getting a ClickBank sale. Now, if you make a mistake with any of this, don't worry. Contact MLGS support. They're aware that people are doing this and they could probably fix that mistake for you on the back end, okay? So, next step, go to clickbank.com and sign up for a free account. Use it, if you have any issues, use a different browser or use an incognito browser, but signing up is pretty straightforward. I'm not gonna show you that process. And once you, when you sign up though, do not get the Spark upsell. Just ignore that, sign up for free, okay? Save your money. That's better spent on getting another account. So once you get over here, you open up this menu, you go to the accounts, you create a nickname, you select affiliate here, type in your nickname following these instructions and click sign up. When you do this, your nickname will be here, which is something you're gonna have to remember for later on, okay? When you click on this, this will appear, this overview page. From the overview page, you're gonna go to the marketplace at the top corner. And if you open up this marketplace, oh, I better not look at that. That might be a spoiler. Might be a spoiler, sorry. Guys, I always report on the prior day. I shouldn't have done that. When you click on that, when I report on the prior day, what I mean is I could potentially have had a sale for today, which would spoil tomorrow's video. That's why I had to close that. Anyways, when you click on that, you come back over here. Where are we here? I'm totally lost, guys. Okay, when you click on that link, you come to the overview page. I don't know what I was thinking, guys. When you click on the marketplace over here, right? There's no problem with clicking on this market. Okay, you are sent over here. Sorry, guys, I'm totally lost. Okay, you click on that marketplace. You come over here. From here, you click on the e-business and e-marketing section, okay? When you click on that link, the reason we're selecting this link out of all the different products that we can promote is because this is just what converts the best with the leads we're being given. I mean, I've heard of people seeing success with health and fitness, but I wouldn't, test your luck with that. Just go with what we know works. Go with e-business and e-marketing. And when you click on this, let's just load this up. Okay, this usually happens when I've been logged in for too long. Okay, there we go. Now, from here, we're gonna sort this by gravity so that we can see the products at the top which are doing the best. And we wanna focus on these ones, okay? Now, let me zoom out over here. I personally promote this one, which is called Social Paid, and I promote Write Up Reviews, this one over here. Currently, we're doing this. So let's show you what this would be like if we're promoting this. We'd open up this affiliate page, and then from here, once this loads up, we're gonna go to the email swipes. Here are 20 emails that we can use to promote this product with, okay? Now, we're not gonna use these ones actually because I've got some better ones for you. But just before I show you those, when you sign up with My Legion Secret, they are going to upsell you these bonus swipe files. Just to let you know, you don't have to buy that upsell. So save money with ClickBank's upsell, save money with this upsell, use that money to get two extra accounts. That's gonna be a better use of your money, okay? Now, you're gonna wanna opt in over here for a 10% commission bump to this email, right? And when you do that, they're also gonna send you every week new emails that convert better because they're newer and they have more congruent landing pages, which means they convert better for that reason as well. Now, I've done all the hard work and I've cherry-picked the best emails from the beginning of the year till now and I've stuck them in the description, okay? So those are gonna be right over here. Click on that last link in the description and that'll bring you to this doc, not this one, sorry guys. This one over here, okay? This one, not the spreadsheet, this one over here. If you click on that, you'll see about 92 emails for Social Paid at the top, that's half of it, and the other half is Write Up Reviews. Somewhere in the middle over here will be Write Up Review emails, okay? You're gonna use these emails. So let's go through an example of how we would run this system, okay? So the last one I sent was about dieting, $150 a day to diet. So let's look for diet, D-I-E-T, and it is over here. So this is what you do, okay? Come to this document and grab one of these subject lines, highlight it, press Control C to copy it. Then come back over here and then go to the mailing system, select all your leads, come down here to the subject line, press Control V, paste that in there, okay? Come back over here, grab the body, all of this, Control C. Come back here, highlight all of this, delete, Control V, paste it in there. Now, there's gonna be some things that you need to fix up over here, get rid of the spacing, get rid of the bold, but I'm gonna just cheat. I'm gonna load what's already saved over here. You see that? Once you send out an email, it's automatically saved. So if I load this, boom, it's already fixed up. Got the links in and everything, okay? So, first time around, you're gonna have to do it the harder way, the longer way, okay? But I'm just gonna remove one of these links so I can show you what the process is like of inserting an affiliate link, which is gonna tie the sale to you. This is the most important part to get right, okay? So what you would do is highlight this, come over here, and here is the hop link, your affiliate link. Now, every email has its own hop link. You've got to use the hop link for your email. This is important. If you don't, then it's going to load the wrong landing page, and that is going to affect negatively your conversions, because someone's going to see like this thing about earning money from dieting, and if you use this one instead, this is about podcasts. So they'll be sent to something about podcasts. Like, they're going to be like, well, I wanted to click on this thing to get a dieting offer, whatever this is. I want to earn $150 a day dieting. What is this podcast stuff, right? So copy this link, right? This hop link, control C, and then paste it into a text file, okay? And the reason we have to do this is because we need to edit it. Where it says your ClickBank ID, we're gonna delete that and stick in our ClickBank nickname. Remember I told you to remember that from earlier? So if that's Mike123, for example, we put that in over there. That ties the sale to us. This is important that you enter this in correctly. And then over here, we got tracking ID. And it's WAR for Red App Reviews, the product we're promoting, and MLGS1 for our first MLGS account. These are the only things we need to change. After that, we copy this whole link, we come back here, and with this highlighted, we click on this button. We control V, paste that in there, and then click OK. Okay? Now we got our affiliate link in the email. That'll tie the sale to us. We scroll up here, double check, everything looks good. Then we hit perfect timing. That is gonna send out the email to when the lead is most likely to see it and click on it. That'll improve our open rates, okay? After that, we send out the email. There'll be a button over here to send email. It'll be an orange button like this, okay? Once we sent it out, we gotta wait 23 hours before we can mail out again, okay? At that point in time, we wanna move on to accounts 2, 3, 4, and so on. So I'm gonna show you a shortcut to do this faster. We right click here, duplicate the tab. Then on the duplicated tab, we're gonna sign out and sign back in with our second account, okay? And this is going to allow us to copy and paste information over. So we go to the mailing system on our second account. We select our leads, come back a tab, and copy this, okay? Control C, and then come over here, Control V. Copy the body next. Paste the body in over here, okay? Now, we have to make one small change. Click on this, anywhere on this link. Click on this button over here. Change the 1 to a 2. Do the same thing up over here. So we're tracking for our second account, okay? We double check, everything looks nice here. Hit perfect timing, and then send the email. This whole process will take you 15 minutes, but then you'll get it down to 10 minutes. And then when you are just selecting these emails, loading them, it'll take you less than 5 minutes a day. And one final thing I'm gonna show you is that sometimes you may see name in brackets over here like this. If you see that, that is just a placeholder. It's telling you to use this short code. This short code for first name, right? First name fix, if you paste it over top of that, that is going to replace that with that person's actual first name. That is what that's all about, okay? But that is in a nutshell how you do all of this, start to finish. So at this point in time, if you're looking to test this out, I think I've covered all my bases here, right? Yeah, covered all my bases. So if you wanna give this a shot, what you would do is you would come over to the description over here, click on this first link, and if you use that link, do send me an email at mikeiserconsulting@gmail.com so I can send you over the bonus 500 emails. Let me know what your username is so I can verify you on the back office as well, your usernames for the system, and make sure that you're signed up properly and all that so I can send you over the bonuses sooner rather than later. And also, of course, you're gonna get the free mentorship over there. And the second link in the description is for my other business, the one that got me to a thousand a month in 2 months' time, 6,600 in 6 months, jobquittingincome.com. If you wanna get out of your 9-to-5, that's what I would suggest to you. And again, free mentorship over there, okay? So, wrapping this video up, hope you enjoyed. If you did, give it a like, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you in tomorrow's video.